Oh. Okay. Well, the warning went away. That's a good thing. Update dot fine. Okay. Hello, everybody. ADDF Toxic here. Welcome back to Maihill. Apparently, we're at Westville. It has been so long since I played. I didn't even know I was here. I thought I was back at base. I just want to look at my creation. I still think that thing looks cool. Anyways, there's something else that I wanted to do today, and it doesn't involve, well, some of this stuff. I will prepare. Give me a second. Or a minute. Well, a second in your time, 2 seconds. Be right back. Alright, so I have fought through my, trying to remember how my storage room is organized, and I'm on my way back over to Ward's Forest Iron Farm again. Yeah, there's a couple things I want to do that way. And on the way, let's just have a little talk. So, it's been a while since I, even opened this world. I really haven't, had that much interest in playing Minecraft lately, but I wanted to test some things out tonight, and I decided I might as well open this up, and there's something I've been meaning to do for a while, so I guess you guys get an episode. And that's really how this is going to work, because this is just a hobby. I'm really... If I don't want to play Minecraft, then I'm not going to play Minecraft. I'm not going to force myself to make Minecraft videos. It's too much of a hobby. And I want this to stay fun. But, so, here we have this, if you've been watching these videos for a while, you may remember this. I made these tunnels through the water, and, realized that, well, I made a couple of misplaces here, so, and the tunnel down there, it is entirely made of glass, and you can't place track on glass, which I didn't realize at the time. So I need to fix that. But while I'm here, I have this silk touch pickaxe, which I enchanted last episode, I think. Finally. I just got the glass back. I am so happy. yeah, I've been wanting to do that for a while. So I think that one there, the reason I didn't have a track there is because some sort of manic system of mine. That piece is now powered, except that is not what I want there, because I already have a piece of powered rail. See, it's been a while since I've done this. Okay, so there's that. These need track altogether. Oh, I didn't bring sandstone. That's one thing I forgot. I'll just go back. So the other reason, though, that I wanted to jump on and try things tonight is, I said last episode that I moved into my own place, and I kept mostly the same recording setup where I have this manic passive audio switcher, or audio mixer, so I can have my microphone plugged into one computer, and here I can turn on some music, and I'll do that right now if I can find my cursor.
Where is my cursor?
What the hell? There it is. And you guys are not going to hear this music. What did I want to listen to this morning? I can't even remember. Oh, I remember. Icon for Hire. Been a while since I listened to them. Alright, so Icon for Hire is now playing, and I can hear it. And I can also hear this Minecraft music that's playing. And they're kind of clashing a little bit, but I'm okay with that because I'm in testing mode right now. So anyways, as I was saying, I have the passive audio mixer so I can have, the music, or, whatever everybody else is saying if I'm, if we're having a, if we have a group talking and everything, I can hear all them still as well. And at the same time, I have my, the game audio coming from the other computer, my gaming computer. So those are two different sources going into one headphone jack, and those are playing on my headphones. And then have the mic going into just the one computer so that everybody else can hear me, plus I'm recording myself there. And the reason I like that is because there have been many times where I, have, realized during editing that the game is much louder than the voice and you can't hear shit that we're saying, and I can easily turn down the game at that point. And it's fun to be manic. So tonight though, actually this afternoon, I went out to the store. My old headset's been kinda acting up a little bit. I'm afraid it's gonna die soon. I bought a new headset. And, oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Give me that. What's the script? Now I just wanna sing. And so I got this new headset, and I'm trying it out. I can barely hear myself talking, so my sister has a friend upstairs, plus it's Halloween. I don't know if everybody can hear me screaming at you guys. But that's okay. Yeah, this new headset's nice. I can see the difference. Well, I guess I don't know. On with my waveform, because I'm recording with Audacity. And it just looks like nothing when I'm not talking, which is nice. So yeah, that's all different. See a few glass I can lose here. And not lose that minecart. This is what I've been living with. Oops, let's use that pick. I can't get up now. That's okay. Uh-oh. That's not okay. I feel like there's something else I wanted to say. I just can't think of what it was. Okay. Let me up. Okay, so here's my logic. The torches that I actually put out to the side, those are going to be a regular track. I have the torch every, like, 5 blocks or something. This one here, the steel in the middle, that is marking where I need one of these things. And I'm glad I remember that, because I would have forgotten and I would have stalled. Oh, wrong pick. I feel like there's something else I want to say. I just really can't think of what it was. Maybe I was just going to talk about my lack of interest for gaming. I've been having a lot of other interests lately. As I said, making music has been kind of taking front seat lately. I said that in a different episode, different video somewhere. See how many times I can drown doing this. I really feel like I'm yelling. Anyways, the other thing I wanted to mention, since I moved out, I also now have room for, a second monitor. And, so, one of the things I did with getting a second monitor is now I'm attempting, OBS. I've previously used Fraps to record my gameplay footage, and now I'm attempting Fraps for this. I've done a few test records of random things. This is my first real episode that I'm going to publish. So we'll see how that goes. Really? Really? Son of a cracker. Let me just lay these down. Now, unfortunately, I have Minecraft on my small screen. I have a 19-inch with a really weird resolution on it, and a 22-inch now. And when I'm playing in Steam, I got it set to go display everything on my bigger screen. But the way my office is set up, Minecraft decided that it wanted to go on the smaller screen. All right, I guess it's going on the smaller screen. Maybe I'll do something else later, but for now, this is what I'm doing. I'm gonna sleep.
How many more times can the story be told?
You know what? There's a creeper there.
Just jump.
Shut! God damn it.
Side over.
I'll come past and fix that later. There's lag zombies over there too, holding flesh and everything. That skeleton's wearing a pumpkin! Ha ha! Oh, good thing I'm not playing 1-9 here. I keep trying to say something and then I get sidetracked by things in game. I'm terrible at this. And I came over here for the desert. Zombie with a pumpkin now. So there have been a few episodes a while ago. Where I've caught myself, there's a video I made just for myself a while ago too, in between scenes, I catch myself singing either a song in my head or a song that's playing, on my other computer that y'all can't hear. And I catch myself singing and I'm not really a good singer. And so I usually regret it when I hear myself singing. But, a couple times, it actually hasn't sounded as bad as it usually is. So I'm kind of starting to realize it's not really that I can't sing good, I'm starting to think more, it's more of, I don't know how. Yeah, like, look up singing advice online, and there are some videos of it, there are various places. It's not the same without having, a teacher there to help you struggle with specific things all the time. But just practicing it, I feel like I'm getting better. But another big thing that they say is to record yourself singing, and then you can actually hear if you're actually doing good. I'm scared to. I don't want to. I keep telling myself I should, and I just don't want to. I'm just scared to. Anyways, whoa, I forgot about Optifine. When did they make Control Run? I can't remember. Come on! Oh, damn. Alright, this track now goes all the way there and back. Ah, no stick. Okay. All right. So, this piece of fence missing there. But one of the other things I wanted to do here, whenever I pull in here, there's usually, you know, this fence here, and I get out, and quite often that thing moves. I pushed it a little bit there, but it has many times left without me. And I can't get out because I put this freaking fence here. So, what I'm going to do here is make some of these things after struggling to remember the recipe. I'm going to put that on there kind of as extra breaks. And then put that in as well. So now when I come in, oops, hang on. So it lit up as I approached to let it continue. And even if it moves that far, the cart, it still braked on the on that second piece of powered rail because that's also off right now. So hopefully that's going to be less annoying. And one more thing with the silk touch pick. Think it's nighttime again? Yep. I don't know if you can see my head bopping there. I was bopping a little bit in physical life and apparently moved my mouse a little bit while I was doing that. Anyways, let me find something. Oh, I need food. So this is one of the tunnels. This is from the outside. One of those tunnels through the water that I just fixed. And then used. Finally. Was able to use this whole tunnel. And this one, I don't think I messed up. I am gonna drown. I have a drown count, because when I was building those tunnels, I thought for sure I'd drown a whole bunch of times, but I only drowned once. And so far, I've kept that at one. But, this tunnel here, look at all these freaking blocks out of place. Nah, I want to fix all these. See if I can do this without drowning. Uh-oh. It's a bad idea. Yes. Up. So one of the things with this new mic setup, this new headset, is it doesn't come with two different plugs. Like, my old one had a headphone jack and a microphone jack. This new one just came with the one 4-pin plug. And that doesn't work with my setup because my headphone part comes from a different, completely different source than the microphone goes into. This is ringing it around. Oh, come on! Break your fucking piece of glass! Oh, God, I can't, no, no, no! Two. Better not run into any creepers on the way. I forgot that I can't place a torch on the side of the glass. Anyways, back to what I was saying about the headset. I had to buy a little splitter so that I can plug my single plug into that, and then it splits it into a separate headphone jack and microphone jack. Split is a little bit small, but you know what? It works. It seems to be working. Except for the part where it's only my microphone's only going through the right channel, but whatever. I'll shove that into mono later. I'm coming for you, stuff. Way over there. I'm gonna drown just picking this stuff up again. Yeah. I know, ouch. Damn, that's deep. No! Oh, come on! Three times. Got some armor. Big pile there. Again? No! Keep that at three. Come on! I feel like I picked up so little there. And I can't heal that because I'm starving. Let's see if I can find my food. Oh no, this is not good. This is not good at all. This is not happening. Taking a piece of my wall. And a torch. Aha! Air. More picks. Give me air. It's hard to see. If I got everything here. Looks like it. Though I'm really not sure. Watch me drown. Oh, crap. This isn't good. I just about drowned again. Okay, I got my silk touch bit. I'm happy about that. Did I grab food? No. Well, that's no good. I didn't grab food. Or string. I know I had string. Oh well, this is better than nothing. Do I have a sword? Son of a bitch. Oh, there's my pants. It's a bit easier to see from up here. I think everything else might have despawned, though, unfortunately. But I got my silk touch back, so I'm happy about that. Anyways, I'm gonna head back to base. Food. I need food. Where are my potatoes? Yum. Yum. And yum. Alright, and it looks like we had some of these here. Whatever. Alright, so that will be it for this episode. There was something else I was going to do, but that first, everything else I did took a little bit longer than I expected, so, I'm tired. Plus, the other thing that I wanted to do was, kind of involving, something that I want to do in the future that, it's a little bit more... I need to use my brain to get it to work properly. To figure out how to make it work. And I don't feel like doing that right now. I'm not sure when I will feel like doing that. Firehook will go down here. But, yeah, so that's going to be this for this episode, and I'm going to continue cleaning up and getting myself back together here. It's nice to finally be able to go all the way to the Forest Iron Farm and back without having to get off the cart. And hopefully soon there'll be a lot more easier done. But I don't know when I'm gonna feel like finishing up that project. So, we'll see about that. In any case, like I keep saying, that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and have a good life.